Now we will see examples of water resources. Number one are rivers. Second are oceans. Ocean water is brackish salty, but after the use of technology, after desalination by technology, ocean water can be used in future. Next water is rainwater, groundwater, which we take out with the help of boring pumps and wells. Well is the source of getting underground water. These are the some examples of water resources. Now we come to a fact that 71% of earth is covered by water in form of oceans, seas, lakes, rivers, ice, groundwater and moisture in the air. But most of it is not fit for human consumption, as I have shown you in the diagram just now. Only 0.006% of the water on the earth, or we can take 1%, is actually available for our use. Theek hai? Which whole world is sharing with each other these resources, which are a source of fresh water, which is ready for consumption. It has been shared by the whole world. 1 million miles of water pipelines and adequate in US and Canada 40 times circle globe. इतना पानी कि पूरे ग्लोब को 40 times circle कर सके. ठीक है? Then 748 million people don't have access to improved source of drinking water. They are using contaminated water. Means 1.8 billion people use contaminated water with feces, animal and human beings waste excreted from body. The body waste which we excrete out, urine, we can say that type of dirty water, filthy water, these people are using.